पला महाराज की प्रभात की कर्मात की जय गौर प्रेमनंदी जय जय श्री राधे
So I'm going to say badai ho, and what are you going to say? Same thing back, badai ho. It was so complicated, wasn't it? There we go. Badai ho!
Badai ho!
Badai ho! Aaj kya khabar hai? Kya khabar hai? Ram Lala. Ka janam hua. And we are in Ayodhya, aren't we? I mean, there's Ram Lala there, there's the temple, and there's no queues. That's the only difference. Ayodhya, I can imagine, you know, it'll be very hard to, you know, go in there. So anyway, welcome. And this morning it started with Abhishek, and the pujaris did it. Give him a big round of applause for doing the Abhishek early morning. And then the cooks came, and the cook, because when, what time was Lord Ram born? 12 o'clock, yeah. Where were you all? Where were you all? You were all working, just like Ayodhya Vasis. They were working. And then they got the news that Ram Lala is born. So thank you for the, to come to the party. So what we did, His Holiness Bhakti Rasayan Sagar Maharaj was here. And he said he would like to come and join us. So we sat there and we did charcha. Charcha. The word church comes from where? Charcha. Yeah. It is. We talk about the Lord. That's charcha, isn't it? So then there's when Valmiki was writing, well, he wasn't writing, he was just in the ashram, Narad Muniji arrived. And he asked Valmiki, how are you, what's going on? And he said, I've been thinking, you know, is there such a person who has amazing qualities? So he named 16 qualities. Where is Tulsi? Tulsi's there? Oh, Tulsi's right in front. Yeah, she's done the hard work of writing down all these qualities. Give a big round of applause, yeah. And because it's Ram Navami, we put Gora there. What color was Lord Ram? But when Lord Chaitanya came, how many arms did he show? 6, Chatbhuj. 2 of golden, 2 of blue, Lord Krishna, and 2 of Lord Ram. So that's why we left Gora there, because the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu showed that he's all those avatars. So today we're going to celebrate Lord Ram. And it is said very interestingly that all they showed these arms in tattva, in truth, they're all the same. Yes. 2 apples plus 2 apples. How many apples? 4. Okay, I nearly said 5. 4. Right. 2 mangoes plus 2 mangoes. How many mangoes? 4. 2 oranges plus 2 oranges. How many oranges? See, they're all 4. But when you eat them, they're different taste, different rasa. So they might be the same in potency, but they have different rasa because each one did the leelas differently. So depending which your Ishtadev is, you're actually worshipping the same, but you're having that flavor, you know, different milkshakes or whatever. That's just a crude example. So please realize today the flavor is Bol Siyavara Ram Chandra Bhagavan ke Ram Lakshman Jan ke Jai Bolo Hanuman ki Ram Lakshman Jan ke Jai Bolo Hanuman ki Okay, great. We'll do it a few times. We want to keep this rasa going. So now the first item is by the children. We have little Tatiksha. Are you ready? Yes, Tatiksha is prepared. And there's other children as well. There's Ruhani, she's memorized, we said she can look at the paper, Ram Stuti in Hindi. Big round of applause, children these days are. So she'll be doing that, so I think she should be ready next, after that if she's here. I think she's here somewhere. Yeah, Ruhani's there, she's memorizing. She's there. Oh, there you are, sorry, I couldn't see that, yeah. Yeah, as you get older, you know, you think everybody's the same. And when you become... And as you become devotee for a long time, you really treat everybody the same. So thank you for being there. And do you want a harmonium and mardanga?
You'll play mardanga.
Your brother, if he goes out, if you go wrong, blame him. All right. Okay, here we go.
Can I please request, gentlemen, please move that way and backwards, please.
For the harmonium. You're giving the message. I'll do the rest. So, what was the? Here's a question. What's the name of Lord Ram's father? Dashrath. What's his mother's name? How many mothers did he have? Three. And the names are? Sumitri and KK. Yeah. Yeah. And today the feast has been sponsored by this wonderful person wearing yellow kurta.
He sponsored.
It was his birthday the other day and he was very kind sponsoring it. Yeah, a light on kar diya. Dark. Ratandiri. Okay, everybody settle? They're still doing it. Okay, how many brothers did Lord Ram have? Char. He said char. How many brothers did he have? Three. Three brothers, because he's the fourth one. Like, how many fingers are there? Four and one thumb. Yeah, people used to say five. No, one thumb, four fingers. So, look, today's Ram Navami. I want you to laugh and I want you to enjoy yourself. In Bharat now, wherever you go in front of the deities, they said, you know, you must show laughter to the Lordship. So you're going to show laughter to Ram Lala. So when I say one, two, three, one, two, three, and you're going to laugh, okay? One, two, three. I'm trying to get people relaxing. Bol Syamal Ram Chandra Bhagwan ki. Ram Lakshman Jan ki. Hey Ram Lakshman Jan ki. Hey Ram Lakshman Jan ki. He Ram Lakshman Janaki. He Ram Lakshman Janaki.
Namaste.
Can you swap?
Swap. Okay. I'll do. She needs. Haribo.
Yeah.
That's good. Now, if you have any questions, please don't ask them. Ask them on Sunday because we're rushing for time. And there'll be a cake cutting as well. I think somebody has sponsored the cake as well. And eggs. Pragnesh again. Yeah, give him a big round of applause. Yes. Yeah, he wanted to give more money, but I wouldn't have it. I didn't want to break his heart. more. Yeah. So, it's Ram. You know what? What is it? What is it? Ram Lala. No, it's Ram Lala. All right. Are we ready to take shot? Here we go.
Green mic.
So, Ruhani is next.
Hare Krishna, I would like to start with prayers. Shri Rama Rama Rameti, Rame Rama Manorame, Sahasrama Tatulyam, Rama Nama Varane. Now I would like to read the translation. In chanting his name again and again, Shri Rama Rama Rama, I discover joy in Lord Rama, who pleases my heart, whose face is a blessing. His name is equal to the 1,000 names of Lord Vishnu. Now I would like to start the bhajan. Rama 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 Jaya Rama.
Ram, 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 Ram,
So she did very well. I keep it there for now. Okay. Give her another round of applause, please. That was really nice. So now, Ruhani, if you'd like to come, please. And on Sunday, she announced she would like to do a stuti of Lord Ram in Hindi. And some of the words are quite difficult. But you can bring your paper if you want. I wouldn't mind. Right. Oh, you want to sit in the front or? Okay. Yeah, because. So, I mean, she's watching. Oh, mic. Oh, stand up. Okay. Can I have the mic stand, please? No, we'll get a mic stand, yeah. So then you can focus. Test sound. Are we ready with the sound? No, can't hear it. Can we take the volume up, please? Bolo.
Hare Bol.
Yeah, that's good.
Hare Bol, Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Today I'm going to recite a poem written by Kavi Sandeep Dwivedi ji. The name is Ram Sasangarshu, and it shows the struggles of Lord Ram's life and how he dealt with them. So let me begin. सहली कितनी यातना, सहली कितनी यातना, पर कर्तव्य सर्वोपरि रखा। सहली कितनी यातना, पर कर्तव्य सर्वोपरि रखा। त्यागशील संकल्प को जिस तरह जीवित रखा। बोलो कहाँ तक टिक सकोगे यदि राम सा संघर्ष हो, यदि राम सा संघर्ष हो। कल मुकुट जिस पर साजना था, कल मुकुट जिस पर साजना था, आज उसे सब कुछ त्यागना था। कल मुकुट जिस पर साजना था, आज उसे सब कुछ त्यागना था। निर्णयों के द्वंद से एक बालपन का सामना था। वचन भी था थामना, आदेश भी था मानना। वचन भी था थामना, आदेश भी था मानना। तब इस तरह सोचो स्वयं को, तब इस तरह सोचो स्वयं को, धर्म पर तुम रख सकोगे। बोलो कहाँ तक टिक सकोगे यदि राम सा संघर्ष हो, यदि राम सा संघर्ष हो। प्रजा तो बस राम की थी, प्रजा तो बस राम की थी, दुनिया उसे तो जप रही थी। प्रजा तो बस राम की थी, दुनिया उसे तो जप रही थी। वचन ही था तोड़ देता, धर्म ही था छोड़ देता, पर पीढ़ियाँ क्या सीख लेगी, राम को चिंता यही थी। प्रजा तो बस राम की थी, प्रजा तो बस राम की थी, दुनिया उसे तो जप रही थी। वचन ही था तोड़ देता, धर्म ही था छोड़ देता, पर पीढ़ियाँ क्या सीख लेगी, राम को चिंता यही थी। वो हो छीन रहा एक क्षण में सब कुछ, हो छीन रहा एक क्षण में सब कुछ, सोचो एक क्षण क्या करोगे। बोलो कहाँ तक टिक सकोगे यदि राम सा संघर्ष हो, यदि राम सा संघर्ष हो। जो नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ है उसमें हम केवट के बारे में बात करेंगे। जब राम भगवान को नदी पार करनी थी तब जो केवट थे वो बोलते हैं कि पहले मैं आपके चरण धोऊंगा तभी मैं आपको जाने दूंगा, और वो जिद पे अट जाते हैं। राम भगवान बोलते हैं कि नहीं, इसकी कोई ज़रूरत नहीं है, लेकिन वो सुनते नहीं हैं। केवट न जाने क्या किया था, केवट न जाने क्या किया था, सौभाग्य जो उसको मिला था। केवट न जाने क्या किया था, सौभाग्य जो उसको मिला था। राम से ही तारने को राम से ही लड़ गया था। केवट न जाने क्या किया था, सौभाग्य जो उसको मिला था। केवट न जाने क्या किया था, सौभाग्य जो उसको मिला था। राम से ही तारने को राम से ही लड़ गया था। कुलवंश उसके तर रहे थे, सब राम अर्पण कर रहे थे। कुलवंश उसके तर रहे थे, सब राम अर्पण कर रहे थे। जब सब कुछ हो बिखरा हुआ, सोचो जब सब कुछ हो बिखरा हुआ, तुम सहज कब तक रह सकोगे। बोलो कहाँ तक टिक सकोगे यदि राम सा संघर्ष हो, यदि राम सा संघर्ष हो। है याद वो घटना तुम्हें, है याद वो घटना तुम्हें, जब राम थे वनवास में, सिया थी हरली गई, था कौन उनके साथ में। है याद वो घटना तुम्हें, जब राम थे वनवास में, सिया थी हर ली गई, था कौन उनके साथ में। कुटी जब सूनी पड़ी थी, कुटी जब सूनी पड़ी थी, दो भाई और विपदा बड़ी थी। कुटी जब सूनी पड़ी थी, दो भाई और विपदा बड़ी थी। बोलो इसी मोड पर, बोलो इस मोड पर, तुम धैर्य कब तक रख सकोगे। बोलो कहाँ तक टिक सकोगे यदि राम सा संघर्ष हो, यदि राम सा संघर्ष हो। वह तो स्वयं भगवान था, वह तो स्वयं भगवान था, पर कहाँ उसमें मान था। किरदार भी ऐसा चुना जिसमें सिर्फ बलिदान था। मर्यादा के प्राण थे, रघुवंश के अभिमान थे। मर्यादा के प्राण थे, रघुवंश के अभिमान थे। श्री राम के अध्याय से, श्री राम के अध्याय से एक पृष्ठ हासिल कर सकोगे। बोलो कहाँ तक टिक सकोगे यदि राम सा संघर्ष हो, यदि राम सा संघर्ष हो।
व्यथा इतनी ही नहीं है, कथा इतनी ही नहीं है। व्यथा इतनी ही नहीं है, कथा इतनी ही नहीं है। कुछ शब्द उनको पूर्ण करे, राम वो गाथा नहीं है। कुछ शब्द उनको पूर्ण करे, राम वो गाथा नहीं है। जब तपे संघर्ष में तब हुए उत्कर्ष में, जब तपे संघर्ष में तब हुए उत्कर्ष में। क्या तुम भी ऐसी प्रेरणा, क्या तुम भी ऐसी प्रेरणा पीढ़ियों के बन सकोगे? बोलो कहाँ तक टिक सकोगे यदि राम सा संघर्ष हो, यदि राम सा संघर्ष हो। Sir, as you can see, the poem talks about all the struggles of Lord Ram's life, and it also says why he did what he did. So, and values like and qualities like patience are very hard to follow. So, this night when you go to bed, I want you all to like just take a minute and think: the actions that I've taken, would they inspire the generations to come? Hari Bol.
Chak in Punjabi they say chak de fate. Vidur was going to give a class, he's cancelled it. Yeah, you can't beat this. I was thinking, she's so young, the Hindi word she's using, even adults can't, you know, do that and understand it. Wasn't that good? Anyway, it took me, 5 hours to teach her all this. No, she's done it on her own. Give a big round of applause. Yeah. But I'm sure the mother has something to do with it. Yeah, Mata Shri. Where was the Mata Shri? Oh, there. Did you help her? Little bit. Or did she select it herself? Oh, you selected like that. You know, I like it. The family should work together for the next generation. And that's why I like it when you bring your children here. There's so much to learn. But it's not always, you know, we teach you in the back and whatever. They learn what's going on in the temple room, the cooking, the singing, and, you know, pranams and everything like that. And please, we encourage you to come and stay with us. You know, we are Sunday school. We're getting a couple of other teachers to teach the children systematically. But in the meantime, when they come here, they enjoy so much of a family kind of gathering here. So I really, really appreciate it. Round of applause for the parents, you know.
We have music lessons.
Yes.
Music lessons on Sunday.
Oh, yeah. Music lessons on Sundays at 3:30. There's a couple of teachers or three teachers here. There's Guru Sevak, headed by Guru Sevak, giving big round of applause. And Sudarshan will teach you the mardangas the way he does it, but you're never going to do what he does. And then Anurag as well teaches the harmonium, and Ishani as well. You know, so they all get together and teach you. So please, it's very important. Yeah. Okay, so Anuragi, you're going to sing? Oh, Sudarshan is going to sing. Okay, and then Anuragi. Ishani, you have a bhajan? Oh, you have as well. Okay, after Anuragi, then you. And Vinod Agarwal will come later on.
Shri Ramachandra Kippa. It's not on Kaker songs, it's on Google. Shri Ramachandra Bhagavan ki, Shri Ramachandra Kripalu Bhajamana Harana Bhavabhaya Daruna,
Shri Ramachandra Kripalu. Oh, तुलसीदास शंकर शेष मुनि मरंजन
वदत तुलसीदास शंकर शेष मुनि मरंजन
मम हृदय कंज निवास कुरुता मारि खलदर रंजन
चंद्र भगवान की।
Okay, so you know, some people in Bharat, you know, they don't believe that this Ram Katha or Ram story is true. They recognize my theology. It means my theology, and it's wrong, because where was he born? And he's there, you know, And not only that, the other religions, they believed that this was the Janambhumi. That's why they built the mosque on there. Because they realized it's of significance. So others are believing it, but we don't. In Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says, Janam karam chame divyam evam yoveti tatvata. Tyaktava deham punarjanma neti mameti so Arjuna. So Krishna goes to Arjuna, because Arjun heard, Krishna said, I gave this transcendental knowledge to Suryadev. So Arjun said to Krishna, Suryadev has been there before you. How did you give him this knowledge? And Krishna said, I've been born many times and I remember all my births, but you don't. So similarly, we don't remember our births because the soul never dies. Even we've been around from the beginning. And so he said, Janam karam chame divyam. That word divya means my janam and my leelas are transcendental. So when something is achintya, beyond your perception, obviously you can speculate on it, you're not going to accept it. So many people, they don't believe that. In Tulsidas Ramayan, Tulsidas says, those who are Brahmanandis are supposed to be very happy. He said, you might be enjoying yourself, but those who accept the form of Lord Ram, they are about a million times more happier. So, you know, please realize that all the saints, Tulsidas himself, he took darshan of Lord Ram. And Lakshman, he didn't realize he did. Only found out later on because he met Hanumanji. That's only 500 years ago. And Lord Chaitanya came 500 years ago. And to Murari Gupta, he showed the form of Lord Ram. The Ram, Lord Ram. And they are the authorities. Who are you and I? We forget what we ate yesterday. Well, I forgot what I ate at lunchtime. I was great Maha. And there was so much there, I couldn't list you. So we are not very good at realizing, but they are the authorities. So based on that, Srila Prabhupada went to the West. In the West, they're comfortable with impersonalism, that God doesn't have a form or name. They just call him God. And so to go there and convince them that not only the Lord has form, he has a name, he has quality, and he has a dham, he has a place. And that's why Mathura is still there, where he was born. There's a jail there. And then there is Vrindavan and Varsana Nandgaon. So Dham is also there. And they're transcendent. And you've been there. When you're there, it's different to how you feel in Coventry. Hanji, in Dwarka as well, yeah. They found underwater Dwarka. Ram Setu, you know, bridge. So please don't believe these people. They are an illusion. And what did Guru Maharaj to call them? Educated fools or something like that. Educated fools or something like that. Meaning they're educated in academy thing, but they don't have any faith in our Rishi Munis. Dandakaranya forest, the yogis who are not interested in anything else, they were meditating on the Paramatma in the heart. But when Lord Ram walked into the ashram, they all opened. They said, oh my God, he's even more beautiful than the Paramatma in the heart. And they fell in love with him. Lord Ram, like a girl falls in love with a boy. So they, in their heart, said, we would like to embrace you. You know, like a lover does. So Lord Ram says, this avatar, I have one wife. I'll stick to that. But when I come as Krishna, you can come as Rishi Charis, and then we can embrace. And they did. They were born as Rishi Charis. And these are yogis who are not interested in anything. So how would they be interested in a person? So they realized that the Paramatma, which you and I can't see, we can't even see our own Atma, never mind Paramatma. But they could actually take darshan Paramatma. So they did that, and they valued Lord Ram. And the name of Lord Ram is so easy. We've had people who've had cancer. And then they ring us saying, you know, what should we do? So we tell them, chant Mahamantra, which is Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram. And you know what they tell me? They tell me it's too long. Can I just say Ram? And I tell them, yeah, you'll have the same effect. Because when cancer patient, you know, you don't want to give Vidhi and whatever. And then some of them, you know, are not clean, you know, because they're not able to control themselves. So they were telling me, shall I do mala? I go, yeah, just do it. I said, at the end, everything is accepted because the Naam is so powerful. So, Shikshashtakam, second was Naam. Bahudha Shakti. So the name has got so much Shakti in it. Please, all of you who visit this temple, realize our bhajan, our bhakti is based on the chanting of the holy name, which is
Hare Krishna.
Loudly. Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. So that's Maha Mantra, which means whether it's got no rules, nothing. You just chant it like that. Now, there is a lot of discussion that in Kali Santaran Upanishad, it says Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare, which is true. It's true. Because Lord Chaitanya got them to chant like that. So the Brahmins came and said, this is Ved Mantra. The people of other jati cannot say it. Only Brahmins can say it. So what is your comment to that? Would you be acceptable in the modern times that only one community can do that? So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu did the revolution. He goes, okay, I'll change the mantra. So you say, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram. So now everybody can say it anytime, anywhere, because the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Give Chaitanya Mahaprabhu a big round of applause. Because Brahmaji was asked by Narad Muni in Kali Yuga, how would they, you know, save themselves? And that's where Iti Shodsha Nam Nam Kali Kamsa Nash Nam was said. He goes, you got to say the Narayan Mantra. He said it's a Narayan Mantra. And what does he say? Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare Krishna. He didn't say Narayan at all. Why? Somebody gave an explanation. Narayan has, it's pretty long. So they made it to Krishna. And even some of them couldn't say Krishna, it's okay, say Ram then. So you can see the Lord's potency is there in all the names like that. At the moment, we can't distinguish. But just remember, the more you realize the leelas of the Supreme Lord, you realize I am attached to Krishna. I'm attached to Ram. I'm attached to Narayan. You'll find out yourself. And you'll have the destination. So now, Anurag is going to sing. So those are the words, yeah.
Hanji, Hare Krishna, Jai Shri Ram. So this is a nice stuti by Srila Vyasadeva glorifying Lord Ram. So please join me in singing the chorus.
Rama, 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 R प्रपंच कल्पिकं यनावरूप वास्तवं निराकृतं निरामयं भजे राममद्वयम्
सः प्रपंच कल्पितं यनावरूप वास्तवं निराकृतं निरामयं भजे राममद्वयम्
राम 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 राम
राम राम राम राम राम राम राम राम
राम राम राम राम राम राम राम राम
राम राम राम राम राम राम राम
निष्प्रपंच निर्विकल्प निर्मलं निरामयं चिरेकरूप संततं भजे राममद्वयम्
निष्प्रपंच निर्विकल्प रूप संततम भजे राम माधव कल्पितं गुणाकरं कृपाकरं भजे राम माधव
राम 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 राम
राम राम राम राम राम राम राम
राम राम राम राम राम राम राम
राम राम राम राम राम राम
महावैराग्य बोध के विराजमान वाक्पदे पराह ब्रह्म व्यापकं भजे राममद्वयम्
महावैराग्य बोध के विराजमान वाक्पदे पराह ब्रह्म व्यापकं भजे राममद्वयम्
राम 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 राम
राम राम राम राम राम राम राम
राम प्रदं भविच्छिदं भ्रमापहं विराजदं प्रेषिकं भजे राममद्वयम्
शिवाप्रदं सुखाप्रदं भविच्छिदं भ्रमापहं विराजमान देशिकं भजे राममद्वयम्
राम 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 राम
Translation is, I always pray that...
I worship that ram. He says that I worship that ram.
Not this one,
a different one.
I worship that ram who is exceptionally charming, who annihilates all sins, who makes the minds of his devotees happy, and who is second to none. Lord Ram, who shines with matted hair, who destroys all sins, and who dispels the fear of his devotees. I worship the one second to none. Lord Ram, who makes us aware of his real self, who is compassionate, who destroys sorrows of life, who considers everyone equal, who is auspicious and pure, and is second to none, I worship him. I worship Lord Ram, who is incomparable, and despite his divine nature, appears in the world as a normal being. I worship Ram, the Supreme Lord, who can manifest into anything, but chose to remain with us to teach the lesson of Dharma through his divine actions. Lord Ram, who is beyond this world, who does not see differences and is untainted, who always stands as the real form of truth and is second to none, I worship him. Ram, who is the ship to cross the ocean of worldly life, who shines, is virtuous, and is merciful, second to none, I worship him. Lord Ram, who is radiated through Vedic aphorisms, the supreme Brahman which pervades everywhere, is second to none, I worship him. Who grants prosperity and happiness, who cuts the bond of worldly life and delusion, who is a splendid guru, is second to none, I worship him. He who reads or hears the octet on Lord Ram, which is written by sage Vyas, would get knowledge, wealth, happiness, fame. He would also get salvation when he leaves his body. Thus ends the Sri Ram Ashtakam, written by Sri Vyas Maharishi.
Okay, another round of applause, please, for that one.
That's really nice.
So please realize that all of us have qualities, some qualities like Lord Ram's, and some qualities like who?
Ravan.
Ravan. So when you read the Ramayana, you realize the Ravan qualities in you are not going to win if you turn to Sri Ram. So please realize there is also a monkey within us. What is this called in Hindi? Man. Monkey. So if you keep thinking of this, listen to the monkey, he's going to take you to the wrong places like that. But if you say Lord Ram's name, he'll change this monkey into Hanumanji, Ramdas. When Ravan asked, who are you? He goes, I'm Ramdas. And he laughed. He said, I thought you were some master. You're just a slave. He said, well, I'm Ramdas. You're Kamdas. See, he's a Kam. He was a lusty person. So having dharma and being lusty and greedy and all that is not good qualities. And Lord Ram had religion and good qualities like that. So please, you know, listen to the Ramayana, Bhagavatam, and the negativity in you will be killed by the Lord's name, by his leela and pastime. So Srimati is going there. Give Srimati a big round of applause. She's our captain from long, long time. And she's made the effort to come Ram Navami. Badai ho! Yeah. Give her another round of applause, Jai. So Ishani, you want to come in? Oh, you can do it on Sunday. All right, then. Sunday we'll continue with the glorification. Are you ready? You lost your voice.
What was that? Grab my guitar. Grab my guitar from the back.
Okay. Who else? Oh, yeah. Where's Vinod Agarwal?
Did you Sachin to do first?
Yeah, Sachinandan Prabhu? Is he there? Where is he? Vinod Agarwalji. Aye. Can you give Vinod Agarwal our Coventry Vinod Agarwal a big round of applause?
Jai Ho! Hare Krishna!
So the other day when I had the list of people who are going to sing, I forgot his name. So I said, Vinod Agarwal could be the chance though. I said, Vinod Agarwal, to Krishna Ji ka naam leta hai, aap to Ram ki stuti kaise gaoge?
Jai. He Ram, He Ram.
Yeah.
जग में साचो तेरो नाम हे राम हे राम
हे राम
तू ही माता तू ही पिता है माता तू ही पिता है
तू ही माता तू ही पिता है
तू ही तो है राधा का श्याम तू ही तो है राधा का श्याम
Yeah.
applause for them. Bol Siyavar Ramchandra Bhagwan
Ki. Jai Ho.
Okay, so that was good. So another round of applause for Vinod Agarwal. So now the guitar, yeah. So Guru Sevak, he's going to do the guitar dhun. But before that, can you say Swagatam Shri Ram? Or is that included in there? So when he sings Swagatam Shri Ram, so please, you know, open your hands like that and call Ram Lala into your heart. Because he's appeared there. Like the sun appears, he reaches everywhere. Let him be in your heart as well. And before we sing this one, Mataji there has lost her brother in Delhi just the other day. So, you know, please pray for the soul who has left her. And it's very dear brother, younger. And her daughter reached in Delhi on Friday. On a Saturday, her brother just passed away. So that was a big shock for them. So thank you for taking the courage. Aap aaye idhar aur baithe to darshan diye. So please, can we pray that comforts everyone? So you can see this coming and going. Younger brother, so he's gone like that. And sometimes we think, you know, we got forever here. But please take Lord Ram's name. Go with him when you're leaving, you know, this world. So it's good. Okay, so ready?
Huh? Just come back, but get Rita to back as well. If she's around.
Shri Ram, Jai Ram, Jai Jai Ram. Shri Ram, Jai Ram, Jai Jai Ram.
Shri Ram, Jai Ram, Jai Jai Ram.
स्वागतम श्री राम
स्वागतम
Shri Ram, 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 Shri Ram,
Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna
Hare Hare Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare
Hare Hare Hare Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare
Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare
Oh Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare
Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare
Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare 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 Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare 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 Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare
Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Raghupati Raghava Raja Ram Patite Pavan Sita Ram
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 Oh Sita Ram Sita Bhaja pyare man Sita Ram
Sita Ram Sita Ram Bhaja pyare man Sita Ram
Oh Sita Ram Sita Ram Bhaja pyare man Sita Ram
Sita Ram, Bhaja Pyare, Bhaja Sita Ram.
Raghupati Raghava Raja Ram, Patite Pavan Sita Ram.
Raghupati Raghava Raja Ram, Patite Pavan Sita Ram.
Raghupati Raghava Raja Ram Patite Pavan Sita Ram
Raghupati Raghava Raja Ram Patite Pavan Sita Ram
Tamal Prabhu
Raghunandan Raghava Rama Hare Siya Rama Hare Siya Rama Hare Raghunandan Raghava Rama Hare Siya Rama Hare Siya Rama Hare Raghunandan Raghava Rama Hare Siya Rama Hare Siya Rama Hare Raghunandan Raghava Rama Hare Siya Rama Hare Siya Rama Hare
Oh Siya Rama Hare
Jai Siya
Rama Hare Siya Rama Hare Siya Rama Hare
Rama
Hare Siya Rama Hare Siya Rama Hare Siya Rama Hare
Oh Siya Rama Hare
सिया राम हरे सिया राम हरे राम हरे सिया राम हरे
सिया राम हरे सिया राम
ओ रघु नंदन राघव राम हरे सिया राम हरे सिया राम हरे नंदन राघव राम हरे सिया राम हरे
सिया राम
ओ सिया राम हरे सिया राम हरे
सिया राम हरे सिया राम
ओ सिया राम हरे सिया राम हरे
सिया राम हरे सिया राम
जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम
जय Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram
Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram
Oh Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram
Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram
Oh Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Ram Shri Ram Jai Ram
Jai Jai Ram
Oh Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram जय बोलो हनुमान के
राम लक्ष्मण जान के जय बोलो हनुमान ये जय बोलो हनुमान के राम लक्ष्मण जान के बोलो राम 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 राम
जय बोलो हनुमान की
राम लक्ष्मण जान के
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 जय बोलो हनुमान की
जय बोलो हनुमान के
जय बोलो हनुमान की
जय बोलो हनुमान के हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे
हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे
हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे
कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे 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 राम 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 हरे
हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे
Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare
Bolo Hare Krishna Hare Krishna Hare Krishna
Hare Krishna
Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Sita Ram Sita Ram Raja Ram, Sita Ram, Sita Ram, Sita Ram,
Raja Ram,
Sita Ram,
Raja Ram,
Sita Ram,
Raja Ram,
Sita Ram, Sita Ram, Raja Ram, Raja Ram, Raja Ram, Sita Ram,
Raja Ram,
Sita Ram,
Raja Ram,
Ram 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 Ram. दशरथ नंदन की कौशल्या नंदन की सुमित्रा नंदन की कई कई नंदन के सीता वल्लभ के जानकी वल्लभ के हमारे श्री राम के राम 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 राम
राम राम राम
राम राम राम राम राम राम राम राम Ram 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 Jai O Hanuman
Jai O Hanuman
Jai O Hanuman
Jai O Hanuman
Jai Hanuman
Hanuman
Hanuman Hanuman Hanuman
Hanuman Hanuman Hanuman
Hanuman Hanuman Hanuman
Hanuman Hanuman
Hanuman Hey Hanuman Hey Hanuman Hanuman Hey Ram Lakshman ke Hey Ram Lakshman ke Ram Lakshman ke
राम जय जय राम जय जय राम जय राम जय जय राम जय जय राम जय जय श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम जय जय राम श्री राम 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 जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम जय जय राम जय राम जय जय राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम ओ श्री राम जय राम श्री राम जय राम Jai Ram Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram
श्री रामचंद्र भगवान की रामनवमी महोत्सव की गाई गौड़ प्रेमानंद
Your low is quite.
By the way, have a look at the cake. Gerard immediately.
It's really nice. Big round of applause for this cake. Look
out. Hanumanji cake. Wow.
Hanumanji cake on Lord Ram's birthday. So,
Hare Krishna, did you enjoy yourselves?
Yeah.
Fantastic. You know, we had the main festival in the afternoon. You all missed it. But never mind, this was fantastic. We knew being a working day, many of you won't be able to come. But, you know, we planned the evening festival just for you. It was fantastic. I thoroughly enjoyed myself. I think the children did so well to start the evening Bhajan Kirtan session. Didn't they do very well? You know, little Kitisha, Ruhani, you know, finishing by Guru Sevak was amazing. You know, fantastic. We put on these festivals regardless of, you know, we just get motivated, enthused that let's put on a great festival. But then afterwards we think, hang on, let's try and raise some funds for the festival. So appeal does go out. The feast has been sponsored by Pragnesh Prabhu and the cake. Thank you, Pragnesh. His birthday was last. Haribol. Okay. So, but we did, Pranava did incur some expense for the altar decoration. I personally went with my Dharmapatni Vidurani to buy the flowers for all the garlands and the flower vases. So, there is additional expense we need to cover. So, if you guys, if you lovely devotees can please give some donation towards every festival we do this, which is automatically give. It is very, very good for you, and it is a part of our culture, actually. So that's my appeal, please. You can give by bank transfer. There's a donation machine over there. Or we prefer you go in a shop where they have a card system. They accept cards in the shop. That donation machine, it's good, but it takes a few percent off before we see the money. So if you gave 20, 30 pounds, we get about 28 pounds. You know, so it takes a little cut, yeah. Or they always cash donations. Or if there's, you can't do it today, you can always pledge, okay? So see myself, Anuragi.
I just like to say, how many people would like to donate after this fantastic program? Let me see a show of hands. Yeah, okay. So, others, why are you hesitating? Did you not enjoy the program? If you enjoy the program, raise your hands. Gotcha. All right. Lord Ram said, what did he say? Prana jai par vachana jai. Ragukul rita sada chaliyai. Prana jai par vachana jai. So now you promise you're going to give. So I'm not going to ask you how much and all. It's up to you. It's between you and Ram. So please do give to cover the cost. Otherwise, next week we'll be, you know, eating with candlelight dinner. Because it really goes to work. So enough of that. We've done it. Thank you so much. And thank you for coming. Give yourself a big round of applause. Yeah. And you know, Guru Sevak, you'll agree, these days they really sing back nicely.
Very nice. Thank
so
you.
Thank you to all the... Everybody's singing back so beautifully. Right, so now we're going to ask somebody. I think if you come and cut for Lord Ram. Yeah, just for Lord Ram. And then Pragnesh will cut for himself. And he paid Jai Radhe. Listen to this. He paid Jai Radhe, so the cake is saffron, matching his... this guy, he's I can't trust him. Yeah. Yeah. Anything for name and fame. Oh, Minali's birthday. It was. Where's Minali? Minali, come. I've got two of you. Okay, everybody. Minali.